Nintendo diehards are saying Mamma Mia as Super Mario 3D All-Stars begins selling for $1,000 on eBay. Hey there, I'm David Klein, and you're watching the Gamer News. The limited release of remastered Nintendo classics is causing quite the stir. And since Super Mario 3D All-Stars is now officially unavailable on the Switch, even digitally, those with a physical copy of the game are jacking up the prices. While some sellers are listing the game for as low as 50 bucks, one industrious scalper from the UK has begun bidding for their copy at a ludicrous 1,000 pounds, with a buy it now price of 1,900 pounds. Pretty steep for the platform game, if you ask me. But others still are offering their copies from 500 all the way up to $2,000 and more. And get this, some of the sellers aren't even offering free shipping. Now that's low. But wait, how did we even get here? It's no surprise that Nintendo has dominated the weekly video game sales charts for quite some time. In fact, of the top 10 best-selling boxed games in the UK, 8 were Switch exclusives last week. And number 2 on that list was Super Mario 3D All-Stars, originally released last September and now, only 6 months later, was removed by Nintendo from stores and the eShop on March 31st. So why the limited release? Well, to put it simply, scarcity sells. And though some speculate the game would have sold equally well without the limited release, maybe Nintendo knows something we don't. It will certainly be interesting to see how this evens out in the coming months. But while some are hopeful Nintendo will bring the game back, there's no way of knowing for sure. Ultimately, the proof is in the numbers, and as thousands of Mushroom Kingdom loyalists rush to buy Super Mario in its final days, many are now left to bid at auction for the highly coveted copies left behind. Well, how much would you pay for a copy of Super Mario? Let us know in the comments below, and don't forget to check back here at the Gamer News for all the latest in the world of video games. I'm David Klein, see you next time.